Hey everybody, it's Jake Tapper from CNN State of the Union and factcheck.org, and this week we're going to take a look at a comment made by President Trump's attorney, Rudy Giuliani, about that meeting between a Russian attorney and members of the Trump campaign in June 2016. Take a listen to what Giuliani said last week on Meet the Press.
I don't even know if they knew she was Russian at the time. Well, they knew it when they met with her, not when they set up the meeting. You asked me, you know, did they show an intention to do anything with Russians? Well, all they knew is that a woman with a Russian name wanted to meet with them. They didn't know she was a representative of the Russian government.
I don't even know if they knew she was Russian at the time. They didn't know she was a representative of the Russian government. Is that true? No. Based on Donald Trump Jr.'s own emails, that is not true. According to those emails, Donald Trump Jr. was contacted by music publicist Rob Goldstone about setting up a meeting for the purposes of receiving, quote, sensitive information about Hillary Clinton that was, quote, part of Russia and its government's support for Mr. Trump, unquote. To be clear here, Rudy Giuliani said that he didn't know whether or not Donald Trump Jr. and the others knew that this lawyer was Russian. And he is asserting that they did not know she was a representative of the Russian government. But in a follow-up email just a few days later, Rob Goldstone wrote to Donald Trump Jr., quote, Amin asked that I schedule a meeting with you and the Russian government attorney who is flying over from Moscow. To which Donald Trump Jr. writes, how about three at our offices? Thanks, Rob. Appreciate you helping set it up. In these emails sent to Donald Trump Jr., the meeting is depicted as, quote, part of Russia and its government support for Mr. Trump, and the lawyer in question, Natalia Veselnitskaya, is depicted as, quote, the Russian government attorney. And to be clear, that is the individual with whom Donald Trump Jr., Paul Manafort, and Jared Kushner met in Trump Tower in June 2016. So there's a lot about how Natalia Veselnitskaya was clearly presented to Donald Trump Jr. that Rudy Giuliani was not being honest about. Now, there are questions about whether or not Veselnitskaya actually is a Russian government lawyer. Take a listen to what Giuliani said about that on Sunday.
She didn't represent the Russian government. She's a private citizen. She's not a representative of the Russian government. So this is much ado about nothing.
Veselnitskaya has denied working for the Russian government in testimony to the Senate Judiciary Committee last year, but she also has admitted to having a relationship with the Russian prosecutor general, and documents reviewed by the Associated Press earlier this year found that she, quote, worked more closely with senior Russian government officials than she previously let on. So the actual role of Natalia Veselnitskaya when it comes to the Russian government remains murky. But it's also true that it was pretty clear to Donald Trump Jr. that Natalia Veselnitskaya was a, quote, Russian government attorney, and that the presentation and the meeting were part of the Russian government's efforts to help Donald Trump's campaign. A reminder to all you politicians out there, you're perfectly entitled to your own opinions, not your own facts. I'm Jake Tapper from CNN State of the Union and factcheck.org.